Great Mother's Day weekend. We're celebrating here in the WWF as well. Take a look at that man. Former WWF champion. Ric Flair along with Mr. Perfect. What a matchup this is going to be. Ric Flair hoping once again to be World Wrestling Federation champion. Should he defeat the Macho Man, Randy Savage? A very confident, if not downright arrogant, competitor. Sergeant Slaughter to take on Ric Flair, a turning point, no doubt, in the career of either one of these two individuals. Sergeant Slaughter with all glory. You wonder what type of a match we're going to see. Will it be a scientific matchup or will it be a real roughhouse brawl? You never can tell. One thing certainly, Sergeant Slaughter must be leery of, and that is the presence of Mr. Perfect. Consultation on the backside of the ring area by Perfect and Ric Flair. Should Ric Flair be defeated by Sergeant Slaughter, it could very well put a grip in his effort to regain the WWF Championship. Sergeant Slaughter right away, using his mask and his, mocking Ric Flair just a bit. Psychological attack. Wait a minute, what is he doing there? What is the Mountie doing? The Mountie coming down to the ringside area. Flair to the rope, coming off Sergeant Slaughter down. Flair right back off in. Collision, how about that? Sergeant Slaughter went down. But this time it's Flair up in the air. And Ric Flair to the outside in a ringside seat provided for the Mountie. I'm not too sure the official has seen the Mountie. The Mountie has no business being at ringside. No doubt, however, having an issue with Sergeant Slaughter some time ago. And what is this? Oh, wait a minute. What is going on here? Sergeant Slaughter now just saw the exit of Jimmy Hart. Jimmy Hart bringing some sort of black box over to the Mountie, who's sitting at ringside. Sergeant Slaughter reversing Ric Flair now. Up he goes again, and down he goes again. Flair backing off a bit. Playing possum, wait a minute. Mountie looking on. You can bet, you look into those eyes, you know something is up. Chopped by Flair, Sergeant Slaughter back to the corner. Flair ripping Sergeant Slaughter. Oh no, do it again, all the way to the outside. Sergeant Slaughter really having his problems, and I guess we're gonna find out what's in this box as the Mountie beginning to unravel a mystery. Sergeant Slaughter back up on the apron, back in the ring. And the chops continue by Flair. Blocked by Sergeant Slaughter. Hard right hand. Flair is dazed. Sergeant Slaughter pouring it on. And a big roundhouse right knocks him down. And again, Ric Flair backs off. What is in the box? Flair to the buckle. Sergeant Slaughter back. Body drop. Sergeant Slaughter taking over on Ric Flair. Covering. Perfect on the apron. Two, and Perfect's coming. Get him out of there, ref. What in the world is that? Over the top rope to the outside. Sergeant Slaughter asserting himself, taking it outside now with Ric Flair down to the canvas. and the former WWF champion having his problems, as you might suspect, with Sergeant Slaughter. What is that? You can bet whatever it is, the Mountie is up to no good. As now, Sergeant Slaughter brings Ric Flair into the ring the hard way, down to the canvas. And Ric Flair now, begging for a bit of mercy. What is Mr. Perfect just looking back? Look at this, up over up, to the outside again. But the Mountie, meanwhile, what is he doing? If that's a shock stick, it must possess about 110 volts. Meanwhile, Sergeant Slaughter back. Oh, no, look at that. My goodness. Slaughter better have eyes in the back of his head. The Mountie's on the outside of the ring. What an unbelievably powerful shock stick. Did you hear the buzz of that electricity? Sergeant Slaughter having his problems now with Ric Flair. Mr. Perfect on the outside. The Mountie out there as well. But look at this now. Sergeant Slaughter against all odds has Ric Flair. Oh, what a maneuver. And the cover, one, two, and he gets him at three. Yes. No. Count of two. Uppercut by Flair. May have. Yes, right to the eyes. Flair now, working on the legs, trying to go for the figure four leg lock. No, he's not. What's he going to do? Gets him out. No, he doesn't. Slaughter back. Flair trying to catapult Sarge into the buckle, but look at this maneuver. Submission hold applied by Flair. Sergeant Slaughter will not surrender. Surrender certainly not in the vocabulary of Sergeant Slaughter. Flair for the ride now. As Sergeant Slaughter off the rope, missing with a chop. Sarge with a clothesline. A cover. One, two, and a... Again, only a count of two. What a matchup. Flair backing off. Sergeant Slaughter built, missing with the elbow. A nip and tuck matchup all the way. You wonder what would happen if Perfect were not on the outside. Or for that matter, Sarge would have to contend with the Mountie. Ric Flair, wait a minute, Perfect's up on the apron. What's he doing? He's distracting the official. Wait a minute, there comes the Mountie. The Mountie with that stick. The Mountie has, oh no, look at that. Oh no. Mountie, shocking Sergeant Slaughter again. Going right back to, look at that. Unbelievable. Sergeant Slaughter is out. He's out cold. The Mountie sitting back in his seat as if nothing happened. Oh, I can't believe this. That's a victory for Ric Flair. He's going to accept that as a victory. Jimmy Hart back at ringside. Running like a thief in the night. Flair was in on this. This was a setup all the way with Ric Flair, Mr. Perfect, and the Mountie. A complete setup all the way. Now Jimmy Hart back in as if nothing happened. I'll tell you what, they better get some help down there for Sergeant Slaughter.